Guess what came for you in the mail? Nummy, nummy, nummy. Yeah. What is it? Oh, yeah. Look, I have paper toy for you. Hi, cat and 2K. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. I'm setting up cam too so that you guys can see the, oh my goodness, you're so precious. The weight and the kitten. Hi Tina. Mama says don't pick on my baby. Alright. Oh,
what a good girl.
Oh, did I touch you?
Oh my goodness.
Baby girl white.
In for her weight, which is 202 grams.
I got her, don't worry. There's your baby. Baby boy white.
Oh, hip. Uh-oh, what did mama do? Baby boy is 208 210.
I'm wondering if the scale is not right. Oh, you're so handsome, buff boy.
Yes. Yeah.
And Ginger Princess.
Oh, she's so pretty.
All right, and Mama, what do you weigh?
Always 3.87 kilograms. All right, Mama. You are. It'll probably be pretty consistently about 8:30 since, well, except for possibly, actually it should work out. I don't like to stay up late anymore, so that might change when school's out, but for now, I like to be in bed at like 9:30. Everybody gain. Oh, buff boy's big. You're right, Mama. I need to get you some fresh water.
Oh, you're so precious. You're so precious. Oh, what a handsome boy. Let me do close up on you.
Oh, I can't see that.
Oh, he's so handsome. So precious.
Alright guys, who's your favorite? Little Miss Hissy Pissy?
Little Miss Hisses?
I'm definitely seeing some orange on her ears. And I think I see orange on Little Boy's tail. Yeah. So I think we're gonna have two flame points. Can you guys hear me okay? Okay, Mama. Go feed those babies.
Oh. Oh, she's so sweet.
Tomorrow I have unexpected extra time. So I will be changing out the walls. I think. This is a perfect size, nest, so I don't think I'm going to shrink down to a smaller box. I'm just going to take the contact paper off and replace it. They're pretty cute and sassy. I don't think the new stuff is going to reflect the light as much as the blue did. Did you guys all get to see it yesterday? Or should I let it be a surprise? Mama. Hi, Kina. I mean, your other name. The Mousies got their cage cleaned today. And yes, that buff boy does look like Woody. shoot, what was I saying? Oh my goodness, you are so precious. Oh, I think I'm gonna have to do some photos. Mama. That's as gardeny as I could find. I wanted to have green so it looked like they were actually in the garden. I appear to have been able to do that with that.
Oh, you like the mama cat food? I'm so glad. I'm so glad you like it.
She really is. Now, I already had a birds and bees litter, so this is not, the litter itself is not going to be garden themed. I should have something
posted tomorrow to vote on names and themes and whatnot. Also, sorry for a moment while I fool with the light. Be back on in a moment. Yeah. Oh, that's a nice dream, Kelly. Oops, what did I just do? Yeah, that did not work. Alright, so pull this off. Do this. There. Sorry, Mama. I know it's super, super bright. Thanks, cat lover. Hi, Tina. What a nice little pattern of kittens. Thank you. I sure would. I agree. That was pretty darn cute. The little girl in the back. Go on, Mama. Go on. Keep going. Keep going. Right, hopefully, Mama won't disrupt me, but I'm trying to do a little photo shoot.
Kitten.
I don't know. All right, I'm going to fix the lighting again. Because I don't think that the lighting I've tried just now is going to work for what I had in mind. food, sweetheart. Look what I have. Oh, I got something so yummy. There you go. You're exploring. Yeah. Oh, we have lots of peepers. Everybody's got eyes open, but little white kitten, little girl, hers are all open. Oh, are you chewing on your toes? Look at that. Thank you. They really are the cutest little things ever, aren't they? So the fancy food that Mama likes is this one. Tiki Cat After Dark with chicken and pork, plus liver, gizzards, and heart. Good night, Kelly. Oh gosh, they're so precious, guys. Forgot your food, Mama. There's more. They are. It's pretty adorable. Our kitten is sniffing the food. What do you think? Oh, so much.
Yes. For sure. Right, Michelle?
Found a pillow. Lost my pillow. There's a wall there, darling.
Are you exploring, Ginger Princess? Is that pretty kitty in the reflection? Hmm? Come here, Munchkin. Hi. Yeah.
Thanks, Rex. I've cleared my throat one too many times today. I'm not even supposed to do it at all. So I won't be doing a lullaby tonight. I am actually having vocal surgery in about 2 months, so I am not allowed to sing, except maybe one per night, but not tonight. Alright guys, I am going to, I have a growth on a vocal cord, might be able to show you a picture of it actually. I mean, it's, I don't know if you want to see a picture of it, but, let me see if I can find it. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't have it handy. Let's see. Where is it? Facebook? No. Screenshot?